Look at that. I don't think this camera does this. Hold on. Hold on. I'm trying to clean the windshield. Well, I need some new windshield. I don't think the camera does it justice, though. Sorry for the streaks there. Hold on. Hopefully, I'm trying to get rid of them. Oh, well. But look at that sky. Hello, everybody. It's Boomer. It's been a little while. Haven't made a video on any channel for a little while. Been going through a lot lately. Personally, I don't know what's up with people lately. I don't know. But let's not go there. I said some comments on Twitter. I'm sorry, but not sorry. Sort of thing. I said what I said, and this channel isn't dead. I didn't mean that, but to be honest with you, ghost hunting is what I like to do, so we're gonna do that more often. I have some ideas, but I'm just really loving the sky. I have the windows open. It's actually really nice here in Florida. It's not fucking hot as hell. It's cooling down, actually, so. So I'm doing something tonight that I was supposed to have a friend with, but he's not calling me. So it's 7 o'clock and I'm like, okay. Like I try to call him before, I'm like, okay. He was helping a friend move. And I know he'll get back to me, but like, if there's one thing you're gonna learn about me, if you can't do something, I understand. It's just when you don't answer your phone or text me back, I get really pissed. And I understand that you can't do something, and I get it. I do. I've been there, so just let me know. I'm easy. I would have been like, okay, dude, no problem. Okay, so it's nighttime. I had to stop. I had to go to the bathroom. That's terrible. Hold on. Sorry, 102.5 The Bone, you're not paying me for advertising. I got this guy behind me. Sorry if you can see me, if there's a bright light behind me. I'm gonna try to keep you out of it, but I can't tell. Look at this road. This is the haunted, this is to the, it feels like I'm going, see what I like about this haunted house I'm going to, it's called Screamageddon. It's owned by Indy Scream Park, like Indianapolis Scream Park. If you ever hear of them, if you're in Indianapolis or Indy, they own this. And, it's in the middle of nowhere. Like, look where I'm at. This is like, some people are like, well, that's my life every day. It was my life too, every day too, when I lived in upstate New York, about 2 to 3 hours from New York City. So, well, by train, it was about 2 hours, so. Yeah, so I just wanted to show you, this road creeps the fuck out of me. I'm not used to this shit, man. Like, I don't even know if it was this bad in New York. Yeah, it probably was. Upstate New York, excuse me, where I lived. But yeah, that's what's going on. So we're almost there. So I just wanted to show you what's going on. And at Applebee's, I talked to this nice dude. I was by myself. My friend didn't show up, like I said. I talked to this really nice dude named Tom, and he was a really cool guy. So Tom, you're not watching because I didn't talk about YouTube, but he was really nice. I had chicken at Applebee's. And I sent it back. It was like literally eating like, I don't know what the hell was wrong with it. It was like eating something rubbery. And I'm like, nah, I'm not gonna pay for this. So they sent it back and I ordered three appetizers for $12.99. But they ended up charging me for the thing that was cheaper. So, oh, I think I gotta adjourn here. So I'll see you guys later. Welcome to Screamageddon. They got fire pits here. You know, I find that funny. I don't want to get in trouble here. I'm not filming inside the houses. So, welcome to Screamageddon here in Dade City, Florida. There's one of the houses I'll be going through. I don't know if you can see in the distance there. That looks pretty creepy. So, I'll give you reviews on each haunted house here. It's kind of a cool little place here. You got like picnic benches, fire pits and stuff. It'll cool down soon. It's actually kind of nice out here. So, you got like, you go around, you got like places like this, food places, games, water, all those cool things. So, ooh, I was just stuck in some weird mud there. So, let's go to the first haunted house. Let's get scared. Uh-oh. How you doing tonight? Alright, so the first house of the night is infected. Sorry, buddy.
Infected over here. So I'll give you my review of Infected. Here we go.
Okay, so I just got an Infected. That was really good, better than last year. Really love Infected. Let me get this guy. Oh no, oh no, he's coming to get me. Oh no, oh no. Disturbed? Is he down with the sickness? I'm just kidding. They didn't get that joke, God, I'm old. Disturbed. I don't know. So I'm about to go in Bedlam 3D. And of course, there's a clown. I love clowns. Great. Well, hopefully these ones aren't really trying to kill me. Or are they? So I'll let you know what I think of this house. Correction, I'm going to Blackpool Prison. The other one was a little long, so I thought I'd go to this one. So Blackpool Prison. We're gonna do a, we're gonna do that one. And apparently there's some community leader for Yelp here, and he has like all these face things. I think they're kind of weird. Anybody know this guy? That guy. Anybody know them? Oh well. Weird. All right, now we're going through Bedlam 3D. Okay, so the lines aren't too bad over here. About 45 minutes per ride. I've done up three houses. I mean, and it's, am I filming? And it's only like 11 o'clock, 10:30. And I just did, I did the prison. That was good. It was really good. And then I did Bedlam 3D. That was pretty good. I mean, I thought the prison was pretty good. The best one of the night is, what is it, Infectious? So that was pretty good. So anyways, but yeah, I'm about to go in Deadwoods over there, and I'll let you know how that one was.
This guy looks pretty cool. Uh-oh. That's pretty cool. Hey! I was trying to get him. Maybe I'll get him later. Pretty cool. What is, wow. He's coming towards me. What's your name? You have a name? He spared me, thank goodness. Whew, that was a close one, huh?
The sound of chainsaws and the sound of people screaming. Sometimes you love that stuff if you're a Halloween fan. Well, Screamageddon, it was real. It was really cool. If you're in the Florida area, Tampa Bay, make the drive to Screamageddon. If you're in Orlando, it's not that far away. I suggest that you come here. It's really cool. Really enjoyed it. I had a good time. I'm just gonna film the road a little bit here. So, sorry. They might think I'm all over the place here, so I don't want to get the cops calling. But sorry. Anyways, so I had a good time there. I went on the haunted the hayride. The hayride kind of sucks. I don't like the hayride. That was the last thing I did after the clown. No, I went on the, there was a Deadwoods or something it was called. I'm going to put a link below. Go check them out and scream again. And if you're in Florida, it doesn't matter if you're in Orlando. You can take a little trip. I mean, it's a lot cheaper than Universal Halloween Horror Nights and stuff. Probably a tiny bit cheaper than Hallow Scream at Busch Gardens, which is cool. But Hallow Scream's not too bad. Actually, it was probably like $5 cheaper than Hallow Scream at Busch Gardens. I can't talk. But dude, you see this road that I'm driving on? I'm in the middle of fucking nowhere. I see a clown, I'm gonna fucking freak. And it's bad enough I'm passing that sign for a deer, and I'm like trying not to drive all over the place here. Anyways, so I'm trying to make it look like I'm not a drunk driver. I'm tired. It is 12 o'clock in the morning. I still gotta be, I don't have to get up early tomorrow, but still gotta get home. So I'll see you when I get home. Or if not, have a good night.